that may speak life to somebody else. That somebody else may come alive. Somebody that may be dying on the inside may come alive.
Yes.
Oh, I hear that sister say that it ain't always together. But she's praying for them. I want to tell you something, sister. It ain't about a perfect condition. It's about a perfect praise. But it's about a perfect praise. It's a perfect praise that's going to bring power. It's a perfect praise. Don't look for the condition to be perfect. Don't look for it. It's the praise that has to be perfect. It's a pure heart to worship God. That's what he's after. That's what he's after. That's what made him chosen so special. And how he can deal with all the things that he went through. He could have left his brothers for hunger. But he fed him. He said, even go get dad. Because famine was going on in their country. He had an opportunity to get back.
Yeah.
I'm going to make y'all suffer the way I suffer.
Yeah.
I know. God was working in him. And has guided him to his promise.
Yeah.
See, one thing about the anointing. The anointing is attractive. The anointing is attractive. It attracts some good people as well as it attracts some evil people. So you have to guard the anointing. You have to guard it. Because the enemy, he's after the anointing. You know, he would send this distraction. You know, when there's a call in your life, you send distraction and things that happen in your life that will cause you to be detoured from your destiny. God has destiny on somebody's life for you. Just like he had it on my life, he's got it on somebody else's life too.
Yes.
There's destiny in the house.
Yes.
On somebody's life. All you have to do is stay focused. And stay in his word. Stay in his word. The word made a difference. Oh God, the word made a difference. I'm reminding when I was thinking about this, I was thinking about cartoon character. Bugs Bunny. Yeah, Bugs Bunny had an arch enemy.
Yep.
Was a roadrunner. And every time the roadrunner would go ahead of him. See, the enemy will go ahead of you. He'll go ahead of him. He'll go ahead of him. But Bugs Bunny. Wild cow. He would set a trap. When the roadrunner go past him, slightly he'd look back and say, beep, beep. So you might want the devil get on behind him. Just look back and say, beep, beep. And keep going. The BB means you can't stop me.
Yeah.
The BB means that this jam comes to pass.
Yeah.
I'm coming out of this. I'm coming out of this.
Yeah, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Lord.
If you're too scared and you don't want to say BB, you can say, what God? What God?
What God?
What God?
What God?
What God?
Thank you, Lord.
What God? What God?
Yeah.
broke me in that way. But when I got it, and then when I was looking at it, my wife asked me, she said, you're happy. I said, it's kind of bittersweet. If you know what I mean. I say it's kind of bittersweet because everything that I got, everything that I am, God already had done it for me.
Yeah.
I've been blessed all along.
Yeah.
He's been blessing me, he's been taking me.
Yes, Jesus.
So grateful. So grateful.
Yes, Jesus.
So I have
praise him. Jesus. Yes, Lord.
And I have to praise him.
Yes.
Even though it was night and day,
yeah.
I had to pray him in the pit.
Yeah.
And all the while, I had to pray him the way I do.
Yeah.
I had to go through so deep in my life.
Yeah.
I wonder why I walk alone. Because he's my everything, he's all in all. I give him all the glory,
Jesus.
All the praise,
yes.
And all the honor.
Jesus.
So when I say, but God,
yes.
When I say, but God,
yes.
When I say, but God,
yes.
It has great meaning. It has great meaning. Because I have been through the appreciation. I have been through the hatred. I have been through the devastation.
Yes.